lovely, good to have you back. I am Cynthia Kensington. I'm a mom, a Pilates teacher, and a life coach. Today, I am calling this class the Ultimate Power Pilates class. We are going to work the whole body. So give me all the energy you have, all the vibe, whatever you have today, give it to me. Okay, let's get into it. We are starting from standing today. So I'm just going to turn to the side just so you see the alignment and the posture of my body. Your feet is shoulder width apart here. Okay, your core is nicely engaged. You're going to inhale, drop the bottom down, almost like you're sitting, and bring it up. And take it down. Feel free to place your hands on your abdominals, just so you know that you're actually keeping your core engaged. Take it down and lift it up. Warming up the glutes, take it down and lift it up. Let's do two more down and up. And one more down, hold it there. We're pausing for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lift it up for me and squeeze your glutes. Let's do that one more time. Okay, take it down and lift and down and lift and down. Bring it up, keep that energy flowing. You can go with your breathing pattern here, down, and lift. One more, take it down. Hold it there for 10, and 9, and 8, 7, 6, 5. Your knees are out, and 3, and 2, and 1. Lift, 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 lift. Okay. The lower part of your body is nicely warmed now. Bring your feet slightly closer together here. Inhale, drop the head, the chin to chest, and just roll down. Okay, and just bring it up. We wanna keep the energy and keep it flowing. So you don't need to hold on for too long. Tuck the chin and take it down. And bring it up. And standing tall. Let's do two more. Take it down. And bring it up. Okay, one more. Take it down. And bring it up. Okay. Now you're coming to the front of your mat and we're just going to go seated here. As per usual, the soles of your feet are connected to the ground. Hand comes in front of you. Okay, you're going to inhale. As you take the upper body down, you straighten the right leg. Bring it back. And we do the left and back. And the right and back. And left and tap. Let's do two more, one on each side, and tap, and left, and tap. Okay, we inhale, and exhale. Imprint the spine down on the ground, hands come to the sides of the body. Okay, float the right leg to tabletop, left leg goes to tabletop. Straighten both legs out here for me, point on the toes. Connect your lower back, we open it out, and tap, and out, and tap, and out, and tap. Out and tap, three more, out and tap, last one, out and tap. Okay, keep the legs where they are. Now you're going to scissor the leg for me and switch, attempt to keep your knees straight in here for me and switch, and switch. Make sure your lower back is not lifted and switch, two more, switch, one more, switch, okay. Both leg comes to tabletop. Hug the knees to chest for a second here. Take the knees out. Circle it round. Feel free to rock back and forth. We're just taking a breather here. Okay, let's stretch it out. The soles of your feet are back on the ground now, so they're connected. Hands to the sides of the body. We're going to inhale and exhale. We're taking the pelvis up to the ceiling, but we're squeezing the back of our leg here. So squeezing your glutes. Inhale there. And exhale, take it down. Okay, we lift and go up. Whatever you do, don't forget to breathe. You don't need to go with my breathing pattern. I think I said that before. Tap and lift and down and lift and down. Two more, lift and down. One more, lift and down. Okay, now lift it for me. Float your hands overhead. Your palms are facing the ceiling here. Open the knees out and in and out and in. Don't drop the pelvis and make sure your rib cage is not flaring out here. And out and in, two more, out and in, one more out, and in. Inhale there, and exhale. Take it down nice and slow. Okay, I'm just going to scoop myself down into my mat here. Take your hands behind your head, interlacing the fingers for me. Okay, let your head feel heavy in your palms. You're going to inhale and exhale, lift the head and chest off the ground and down. We're going for a little ab crunch here and down. As you lift, you squeeze and down and lift and down. Let's go, lift and down. I'll tell you a little secret. It's been a long time that I actually did power Pilates. So I'm also in this with you guys. And lift and down. Two more, lift and down. One more, lift and pause for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, and 3, and 2, and 1. Okay, take it down. Hand goes overhead, release. Straighten your legs out here for me. Go from side to side, releasing any compression you might have in your abdominals. Okay, side to side. Take a few breaths. We go again. Soles of your feet are connected to the ground. Connect the lower back as well. So if your pelvis is here, I want you to just rock it and connect. Hand goes behind your head. We lift and take it down. And lift and down. Keep your eyes on your thighs. And down and lift and down. Lift down. Two more. And on our last one, we're going to pause for 10 and 9 and 8, 7, 6 and 5 and 4 and 3 and 2 and 1. Take it down for me. Head and chest is down. Float the right leg to tabletop. Float the left leg to tabletop. Lift your head and chest. Both hands goes onto both knees. Okay. Inhale, reach the legs, hands goes overhead. Exhale, bring it back. We've got 6 to do. Reach and back. And reach and back. We're halfway. 3 more. Reach and back. 2 more. Reach and back. 1 more. Reach and bring it back. Place the head and chest down. Knees goes out. Circle it round here or rock it back and forth. Whatever feels good. You know, we're all about the feeling good life. Although we might find it challenging, we still want to enjoy it. And bring it and back. Okay, place the feet, your feet down for me. Hands come to the sides of the body. You're going to inhale and exhale. Pelvis goes to the ceiling again. Adjust yourself if you wish here. Float the right leg up to tabletop. Straighten the leg to the ceiling and back. And straighten and back. Again, straighten and back. Two more, straighten and back. One more, straighten it out and back. Okay, tap for 6 and 5 and 4 and 3 and 2 and 1. Okay, place that leg down, square off the pelvis. We're going straight for the other side. Left leg comes to tabletop, straighten it out and back to tabletop. Straighten and tabletop. Again, and table. I want you to just attempt or imagine your toes are touching the ceiling. Okay, it doesn't have to, of course. And I've lost count, so let's do one more here. Bring it here and tap for 6. And up, and 5. And up, and 4. And 3. And 2. And 1. Place the leg down. Square off the pelvis again. We inhale and exhale. Take the bottom down to start position. I don't know which one I find more challenging, Pilates or actually counting. We'll soon figure that one out. Take your hands overhead and point your toes for me. Lengthen the body. We're coming up together. We inhale, lift your head and chest off the ground, hands to the sides of the body, and exhale, lift, lift, lift. We're working the core, so it might be a little bit challenging. Okay, shoulders over hips. Inhale, lift your gaze, and exhale, imprint the spine down. Float your hands overhead. We go again. Inhale, lift and bring it up. Pull your navel away from your top Reach, reach, reach. And bring it up again. Looking forward. Lower back touches the ground. Float your hands overhead. Okay, let's do that one more time. And lift and up. And reach over. And come up to a nicely seated position for me. I'll scoop my bottom back here. Your feet are just, just as wide as the mat. Hand comes in front of you. You're going to inhale. You drop your chin and just roll the body. Keep the body low. Your palms are facing the ceiling here. We're pulsing for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, and 4, and 3, and 2, and 1. Turn the palms to face each other and just come in the back up to a seated position. If you want to adjust yourself here, adjust. But I want you to keep thinking, you want the back of your legs connected to the ground. We're strengthening the hamstrings. We're lengthening the hamstrings. We're stretching the hamstrings. Whatever you choose to call it, that's exactly what we're doing here. Your hands comes back, not the chin to chest, and just roll it down to where it feels comfortable. Palms face the ground. We're going again for 10, and 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, and 4, and 3, and 2, and 1. Turn your palms to face each other. Boom, 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 boom. Bring it up to sitting nicely. Okay. Relax your hands here for me. You're going to bring, okay, I have to face the camera. You are going to feel free to bend your knees here, okay? I'm going to bend my knees because it feels more comfortable for me. Hand comes into a T position. Give me some nice strong hands. Just imagine someone pulling your fingertips on both sides. Lift it up to the ceiling and take it out. We're going for 10. And that's 9. Well, that was 8. 7. 6. Reach. 5. And 4. And 3. And 2. And 1. Okay, come back into a T. We're going for a little circle. Circle. And 10, 9, 8, and 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, relax the shoulders. Roll it back. And roll. And roll. This is, we're taking this as a breather. Because of course, you don't really want the shoulders to hike up to your ears. And we go forward. For 4. And 3, and 2, and 1. Okay, hand comes back into our nice strong T position. We lift to the ceiling and take it out. We're going for 10, and 7, and 6, and 5, and 4, and 3, and 2. And 1 is burning, I feel it too. Okay, back into a T. We circle 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, and 5, and 4, and 3, and 2, and 1. Relax the shoulders and just roll it for me. Give yourself a nice little shoulder shrug, a nice little hug. Okay. Right, we're turning onto our side. So if you had your legs crossed, I want you to just uncross your legs here. Straighten the legs, pointing the toes, bring the legs together as much as you can. Hands in front, your gaze is just by your knees. You inhale, lift the gaze, shoulders away from your ears, imprint the spine down, float your hands overhead. I feel like we deserve a breather here, so just hold on to your right wrist or your left wrist and just go from side to side to side to side. I'm out of my mat again. So I'm going to scoop, coming down. Okay. From there, you're just going to turn onto your stomach. Right. That was not a flattering way to turn, but you get my point. Okay. From here, I just want you to point your toes, just so you're making sure you're lengthening your lower back. Your hand comes into a W shape, okay? You're going to inhale, lift. Push the ground away from you and bring it down. We're going for 6 there. And lift and down. The lower part of your body doesn't lift at all. Just the upper part. We're halfway. down. We've got three more. And lift and down. Again, lift and down. Last one, lift it up for me and take it down. Okay. From there, you're going to stack your hands on top of each other. Your forehead is just resting on your hands here. Lift the right leg up and tap it down. And lift and tap. Lift and tap. We have six. So we've gone halfway already. Two more to do. Lift and tap. One more. Lift and tap. We go for the left side. Lift it up and tap. And four. We go three and two. Lift, last one. Lift and tap it up for me. Okay, now that we get the idea of what we're trying to do, we're going to go for a challenge. Both hands come in front of you here. Your palms are facing the ground. You're going to lift both at the same time. Alternative hand, alternative leg, sorry. Tap, right hand, left leg, tap. Left hand, right leg, down. And just like that, play along with it and see what works for you, and down. Let's do one more on each side. And last one here, and tap. Okay, tap both toes under for me. Hand comes into a W shape. Push yourself into a rest position and just relax here. Walk your hands away from you so you can feel the stretch in your shoulders. Attempt for your armpit to go straight down to your mat here and just enjoy the stretch. Okay, and breathe. And breathe. Okay, coming up into all fours here. Hands are underneath your shoulders, knees are underneath your hips. Straighten that right leg here for me. Lift it up and take it over. Lift it up and tap. Lift and over. Lift and tap. Make sure you're not bending the elbows here. So you keep it as straight as possible. We've got three more to do. And tap, and two more, and tap. Keeping your core engaged, of course. One more, and tap. Okay, slide that shin in and place that leg down. We're going for the opposite side. Straighten that left leg here for me. Lift and across. Lift and tap. Again, across and tap. Across and tap. We're halfway. Across and tap. I want you to just think of someone pulling your tippy toes. So you're actually lengthening that leg as well. And take it down, slide the shin. We're going straight for our cat-cow. You inhale and exhale. Dome the upper back around the lower back, pushing the ground away from you. Inhale, we come to center. Exhale, breastbone goes forward, bottom goes back. And center. And dome it here for me. And center. And forward. We come back to center. Okay, two options. You can either be on your palms or you can be on your fist. I prefer to go on my fist. Tuck both toes under for me. We're going into a plank. Lift that leg, the right leg, slide the shin, and out. And slide, and out. We've got six to do, and we're halfway. Two more, slide, and back. One more. Okay, I think we've all actually got one more, take it back. Let's go for the left, slide the shin, and slide it in. And three, and four. And five, and six. Take the leg down. Tailbone goes to the ceiling. Walk your knees in and out here, releasing any tension and the tightness. Also using this opportunity to actually catch your breath and just work here. Drive your heels to the ground. Pause at the center and just rock it back and forth, back. It's a little shift here. Also stretching out the shoulders, strengthening the shoulders. And back and forward, two more. Back forward, one more back and forward. Okay, now walk your hands to meet your feet and just roll the body, coming up to standing position, pushing the pubic bone forward, standing nice and tall. We're going down again together. Inhale, you nut the chin to chest. Exhale, just roll the body down. Once your hands get to the ground, send it out for three. So we go one and two and three. We're back into our plank. Slide the right shin in and back. This time around, we're taking one at a time and slide the right and back. Left and back, right and back, left and back. Here, you don't really want any twist in the body, okay? So keep the body nice and straight. Two more, one on each side. Once you've done your last one, tailbone goes to the ceiling again. We come back into our full plank. Tailbone goes to the ceiling. And full plank. And ceiling, adjust your feet. I need to adjust mine. And full plank. Again. And okay. And forward. And three more. Forward. Two more. Forward. And one more. Forward. Now you're going to hold it there for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Walk your hands to meet your feet. And that was amazing. Roll your body up, pushing the pubic bone forward, nice and slow, coming up to a standing position. Okay, then just come to the center. Your feet is a fist distance apart or shoulder width apart here. Roll the shoulders forward for one, and two, and three, and four. Take it back for me, one, and two, and three, and four. Shrug the shoulders to ears for one, and drop, and inhale, and drop, two more, and down, last one, shrug the shoulders, and down. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much for joining me. Remember that you have to keep up with these exercises to see the dynamics in your body change. Should you have any questions, feel free to shoot them at me. I'm willing to explain anything that you don't understand. Have the most amazing day, and I'll see you guys on the mat soon. But before I go, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Share with a friend of a friend and of a friend. You get the drift. Thank you so much.